Along the bank, the branches of the trees lashed about as the wind blew in all directions. Great dark clouds covered the sun and raced across the sky. Trout lay still, waiting. The wind blew even stronger. Branches crashed down and the surface of the water rolled and tossed. The sky darkened till it was night at midday. Trout hung there, patiently waiting. Slowly the storm passed. The river gurgled gently. Trout moved expectantly. Surely he would see it. Suddenly the sun broke from behind a cloud, and a shining world began to appear. Trout trembled. There it was. There it was. A shining arc across the sky. The rainbow.